costume riddle off for the trade stand here as well this weekend. The sponsors as well. Saracen's Horse Feed locked behind it. There's the Honington Grange table. Ahead of them, Duncan's Town Flirt, Sarah Holmes. Should be coming round to the River Lodge Equestrian Hollow at 9.
See, Sarah coming round to 9A and B. Caused a lot of trouble at the first element, 9A. That mid flip was certainly having to be replaced several times. A lot of horses were hitting the rails as they go down in this hollow. Watching Sarah now coming in. She's over part A, pushing hard for the three strides down through the bottom of that hole, up over part B as well. So that's riding well this morning so far. Now down to the Red Hill Marina water jump. And actually back, she decides to go the longer alternative. Instead of jumping the log that drops down into the water, she turns away back from the water, does a pretty simple little upright. Then she has to find her way through the flags, which are part B, which go into the water. And now she's getting heading for the option coming out, which is the novice arrowhead, and she's options that as well. So she's clear, took a long way and quite a few seconds, but she is clear.
Well, RLE asked Michelle Kenny swiftly interview through the Investec tables, and then they negotiated the team link.
So clear of the Open Veterinary Hospital log at 15, Sarah Home, Duncan Town Fleur, Michelle Kenny. Just coming round to the licensed lead now at 11, Douglas Edward, Ox Mountain Cruise, the fence is a born trailer at 7.
Watching Michelle Kenny now coming into the licensed lead. I'm very surprised to see much trouble here for the two-star horses. I did watch her through the other two tricky combinations. At 9, the River Lodge Equestrian Hollow, and 10, the Marina, Red Hill Marina fence. Go through both those combinations really smoothly. And now she's
management Tricana at 13 will be their next challenge. Ox Mountain Cruise, Douglas Edward, the race safe pick up. And then we should catch up with them in a moment at the River Lodge Equestrian Hollow. There's Baum in the act. Mathieu Le Moyne rides for France, one of the 12 nations represented here this weekend. This 9-year-old gelding owned by Philippe Agriboy, looking forward on their dressage, 38 points.
But he's okay, then takes a big leap into the water, bounds through the water, stays straight over the arrowhead brush. He's all clear.
Well, Baum in the act.
So on to the Cofties.com Oxen out. Douglas Edward kicking on, and this 8-year-old gelding Ox Mountain Cruise came forward on the dressage at 37.2. We've already seen one ride around 8 seconds inside the time. And Francis Hippolyte Maracard on Highland Patriot come forward now. Like base to Aston the Wall with Jody Amos. This 13-year-old gelding owned by Annabelle Gold.
Matu now coming to the hollow. 9A, the River Lodge Equestrian Hollow. Pull the horse up a little bit. A bit wobbly through the hollow there, but he is okay. Had a rough moment a couple of jumps ago, but he's still okay. Now down.